We crept in and the room smelt of rotting mouse, and there were ashtrays in the duvet and bottles on the floor. Dad was spread-eagled like a broken toy, and his mouth was slack grey and collapsed like a failed Yorkshire pudding. Dad, are you dead? Dad, are you dead? A long whining fart answered, and Dad kicked out. Of course he's not dead, you boob, said my brother. I never said he was dead, I said. Whoops, said Crow. I'm not dead, said Dad.